got my smile, that don't bother me a bit. He's got somebody else's eyes I see myself in. He's my boy. Yeah, he's my boy.
Put your hands together. Make Opry history. Share in this moment. It is the grand old Opry debut of Elvie Shane.
What's up, guys? My name's Elvie Shane, just a country boy from Caneyville, Kentucky, and this is my Opry debut. My Opry debut is coming up. I'm just trying to take it all in, keep my heart rate down, and be as prepared as I possibly can to do the song justice, my boy, do the song justice. Hopefully entertain the crowd where they want to come back and see me again so y'all have me.
What's up, buddy?
You, Elvie? How are you?
I'm good, man. It's good to see you.
Welcome to the Opry House.
Thank you so much.
You're going to be in dress room number 4.
Okay.
Room number 4 is the first one here on the left.
Okay.
And since you are here with us, I figured you might like to have this.
Yes, sir.
Tonight's show bill.
Ooh,
oh, yeah.
How about that?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I feel like this is probably the moment that I feel the most like I've made it somewhere. The other goals, there's not really anything tangible to hang on to, right? It's just like, I mean, I signed my name on a piece of paper for a record deal or a pub deal or whatever, but this piece of wood in the floor is just like this magical thing.
Holy cow. Oh, man.
I started really thinking about stepping in the circle and started to get a little overwhelmed. But I just get as excited every time I get to step on the stage, right? It's just such an awesome thing to get to share this stuff, this work that you put into these songs with people.
Hey, I wasn't gonna do this, but since you're here.
My wife, Mandy, has probably, she's been the atlas for the journey.
All right, I wasn't gonna do this till I played music, but you're here and we won't get to do this when I come up here to play, so.
When Elvie first told me that he wanted to do music, I was fine with it. I was just like, okay, let's do it.
I came to her and was like, is there any way that you feel like you can float us for 4 months? Just give me 4 months to try to figure out how to make this work, how to maybe make some money with music.
I worked full time and, you know, had Caleb at home, and he went to Nashville back and forth all the time, and I gave him 4 months. And then literally at the end of 4 months, he was starting to book shows and do his thing and make money. We worked it out.
She's definitely been the rock and the map for the journey, for the road.
I met a wonderful woman when I was about 25 years old, and she had a 5-year-old little boy, and they changed my life forever. And the reason that I'm here today doing this, wholeheartedly believe that. I'll try to keep it together here. But no, a friend of mine's stepmother sent me a post one night on social media. It said, I don't have a stepson, I had a son that was born before I met him. And that resonated with me. And I wrote this song for my boy, Caleb.
He ain't got my smile, that don't bother me a bit. He's got somebody else's eyes I'm seeing myself in.
Him and Caleb have such a good relationship, and he's always like stepped in and been such a father figure for Caleb and didn't have to, and I never asked him to, and he always just wanted to. And when he sent me that song, I cried, of course.
He ain't my blood, ain't got my name, but if he did, I'd feel the same. I wasn't there for his first steps, but I ain't missed a ball game yet, and that ain't ever gonna change. I can never walk away. Yeah, he's my son, and that's my choice. He ain't my blood, but he's my boy.
See how grand it is when you're sitting down at the floor from that stage, man. It's just overwhelming. I hope tonight that I just leave a little honesty in the circle, and I leave someone, maybe some kid like me that gets to see this tonight, either it's here or on some kind of stream or something, TV. I hope I leave some kid knowing that he can come from nothing and nowhere and stand in that circle one day.
He's my boy.
Thank y'all. God bless y'all. Appreciate you. God bless y'all. God bless Opry. God bless country music. Y'all take care.
Subscribe to the Grand Ole Opry YouTube channel to watch new episodes being released each week. Thanks for watching.